And CHP Monterey is investigating a deadly crash that happened earlier this morning. It happened just outside of Salinas. According to CHP, it happened just before 6 along Hartnell and Alisal Road. Preliminary reports showed a car crashed into some farm working equipment in that area. So far, CHP could only confirm at least one person died in that aftermath. That person has not yet been identified, pending family notification.